point I'm trying to make to you, for those of you who are new, for those of you who are sticking with it and praying with us regularly, is that we are growing every day that goes by. The Lord is blessing our ministry. We have had 49,222 plays for our broadcast. Sometimes people listen to it live. Other times people download them. Sometimes they simply listen to it afterwards. Some of the people that download the prayers usually use the same prayer more than once. So they're not counted as coming back again, really. They're not counted as part of those plays, but they are listening to it. We have had 2,337 downloads. So this is a wonderful, wonderful work that the Lord is doing. Prayer is essential to the life of believers. And you are doing right by developing and by growing your prayer life, by paying a great deal of attention to your prayer life. Without prayer, you never understand scripture. I know a lot of people put a lot of focus on scripture and memorizing scriptural verses, and you know what? My heart goes out to you, and great job. You definitely want to study the Bible, but pray before you study it. Pray, because through prayer, our Lord will reveal himself to you in amazing ways. And so he will give you a deeper understanding of the scripture. And not only will he give you an understanding of it, he'll give you the ability to live it out. Because scripture is to be lived out, not simply spoken or read or written. So, what I'm saying to you is, continue to come back, continue to pray with us, and continue to grow your prayer life. And this is simply a small part of what our ministry is doing. There's more to us. So I want you to come by our website, if you would. I invite you to come by our website at sacredheartjesus.org. That is sacredheartjesus.org. And right on the homepage, there's a form. Fill out the form. It's only got a couple of questions. And submit the form. You're going to be asked for your email. And the reason being is because I'm going to email the information to you. I'm not going to sell the email to marketers. I'm not going to be marketing products to you through that email. This email is going to be used strictly for Order of the Sacred Heart of Jesus business. And for that alone. So you can confidently put your email there. And I'm not going to share that email with anybody else. Again, our website address is sacredheartjesus.org. Those of you who have been listening regularly, I encourage you to fill out that form and find out more about what we're doing. It doesn't matter what denomination you are, whether you're Catholic, Anglican, Lutheran, Methodist, you name it. I'm not in the business. We're not in the business of twisting your arm into our theology. We're not about changing you from your denomination. We're not about taking you away from your pastor or your priest or your congregation or parish. That's not what we're all about. We are about the business of prayer. We are about the business of having a devotion to the only pure, to the only perfect heart, the sacred heart of our Lord Jesus Christ. So if you want to know, learn, get closer to the heart of Jesus, come by our website. You'll be glad you did. I hope that you have a wonderful rest of the day. And I will see you later on today for afternoon prayer. Goodbye now.